As we get ready for the release of the book Gandhi and Lincoln, we wanted to provide a quick overview of some early chapters from the book. During mid-1850s, two entirely different events put both US and India in a turmoil. While Lincoln's ideals on liberty emboldened his resolve to work towards emancipation of slaves and thereby causing a showdown with the southern states in 1861, the British policies and doctrines in India caused enough resentment among both Hindu and Muslim soldiers, resulting in the Sepoy Mutiny of 1857. Lincoln's triumph in civil war make him a national hero and a legend, and the US enters the phase of rapid growth. Around the same time in India, Gandhi was born in a family that respected traditional Indian values and customs. The early chapters of the book draws on comparison of Gandhi and Lincoln's early livelihood and how the then conditions may have contributed to their principles and ideas. For more updates about the book, please visit indianfolk.com or our Facebook page.